Wow, somebody worked hard to keep us in fuel for the next several days.
Whatever. What was that for?
Your earlobe's red, which means you've got something to hide. Mikasa helped you again now, didn't she?
Did I raise an idiot? What were you thinking? And where are your glasses? You were supposed to be studying.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? That's great. Perfect. You keep it up and you'll turn out just like your father. Kitchen, right now.
Right.
Take a seat.
Your favorite. Time to eat up.
Thank you, Mama!
Why don't we stop by the park for a minute?
John Boy!
Why haven't you come by home since you got back to Trust, John Boy? I don't understand it. Thomas Wagner visited his family, you know.
You're such a silly boy. Oh, did you spill soup on your pants again? My goodness. Here, let me just...
Cut it out!
That was great, Miri.
Miss Anna told me I sounded really good, and Hinata said so too!
Well, it's only natural, dear. It's in your blood.
I am that girl's mother, do you hear me? If you don't want to end up like that vegetable, I suggest you leave right now!
That's so cool.
Are you all right, my sweetie? I'm so sorry I shouldn't have let you out of my sight.
Hi, everyone. I know my son's a little awkward, but I hope you get along with him. Oh, I brought you one last thing. This is your favorite.
Just get away from me, will ya?
I know that we're just a pretend family, but I still feel like I want to be a better mother to her.
Mama! I showed everyone here how cute I am! We can go!
Just don't get your uniform dirty before school starts. Eat that. I cook all the meat off for you. You'll like it.
I plan to work in the city anyway. I could get a job there. And study, of course. That would-
Then go! You know where the door is! I know both of you would rather be there than here at home. Never mind your poor mother. I'll live.
Meaning, you'd rather stay here than live with me from now on?
I love you. I'm bored. I'm going outside.
Don't wander too far, okay? Your father said that he'd be running late tonight. So, would you like to go out to eat with me?
Yes! I'll bring you my dish!
Thank you so much, Anya. Good girl.
I'm finished, Mama. What do you think? Did I do good?
Oh, darling. It's absolutely fantastic. Excellent work.
Aw, thank you.
We kept this style of embroidery a special family secret for heaven knows how many generations. One day, when you have children of your own, you'll be able to pass the secret on to them.
This is delicious, Mama!
Really? I'm glad you like it. Hey, Mikasa.
What's the matter?
I'm sorry, Mom. I didn't know. I'm so sorry.
John Boy, eat this and do your best. Try not to cause too much trouble for your soldier friends, okay? Love, Mom.